For a change, I'll again give you a sort of an esoteric word. A word that you will use, or maybe you won't use, but at least if you come across it, you will know the meaning. We have lunar years. If you are aware, the Chinese calendar is a lunar calendar. Even the Islamic calendar that depends on the moon is a lunar calendar. And then you have solar calendars. A lot of ancient civilizations based their years, the months, the seasons on the basis of the direction of the sun. So standard Roman calendar, which talks about summer and winter, is what? That's basically the position of the sun. Solar calendars, lunar calendars, we combine the two, because there are some calendars which are a combination of both. So anything that pertains to both the sun and the moon, and I know that you will not find a lot of sentences to use this word, but you should know, anything that pertains to both the sun and the moon is called lunisolar, not solo lunar. No. Lunisolar pertains to both the sun and the moon. You can talk about lunisolar radiation. How are we going to define it? I don't know, but maybe there's some sort of radiation that comes from both the sun and the moon, which is sort of weird in physics, because anyways, moon does not have its own radiation. It basically just reflects the light of the sun. So the most common context is still the calendars only. So lunisolar, anything that pertains to or relates to both the sun and the moon.